Hello everyone, my name is Sugitri Santanakumar and I'm from SMK Convent Taiping. So now I'm going to do simple and cute terrarium which everyone can follow. So first of all, we need to prepare a few things such as moss, rocks, soil and also water. First, find a suitable transparent container. A transparent container with a wide mouth will much easier to work with. Make sure your transparent bottle has a lid or cork which can be sealed tightly. So this is my transparent container that we going to use. Next, fill the bottom of the bottle with rocks. Try to fill about 1.5 of the bottle of the rocks. The rocks will provide a space for water to collect in. So now I'm going to put some soil. Now, add a 1/2 inch of layer moss, which is a type of very nutritious soil. So now I'm going to decorate this transparent container with some rocks. Now, spray a bit of water on it. This contributes to creating an ideal environment for growing plants due to the constant supply of water, thereby preventing the plants from becoming overdry. In addition to this, the light that passes through the transparent material of the terrarium allows for the plant within to photosynthesis, a very important aspect of plant growth. That's all from me. Thank you. Bye-bye.